Hold thy breath and read along. The newlywed of B-Town, Bipasha Basu, graces the cover of High Blitz's latest edition, and we bet that her photoshoot pictures will surely make her hubby Karan Singh Grover go crazy. In her latest photoshoot, Bipasha Basu can be seen donning a bridal avatar, and she is looking so exquisite, like, totally. So, what are you waiting for? In the cover story of High Blitz, Bipasha Basu also talked about her dearest hubby Karan Singh Grover and revealed who is more romantic between them. Here's what she told. He's a Piscean. I am a Capricorn. I am a very practical person. He's definitely more romantic than mine. I am the one who breaks the romance and says now back to reality. He is a great soul. They don't make people like Karan. People will say, oh, she's his wife and naturally she has to say good things about him, but it's the truth. He is extremely loving, caring and giving. You know, I've been the one who is caring towards people, but for someone to care so much about me and love me so much, and he's like that with everybody. That's the special quality I really admire in a human being. That you can have such a big heart. In the same cover story, Bipasha also shared her first reaction when Karan Singh Grover proposed her for marriage, and her reply was not a straight yes. Yes, you read it right. The first thing I said was, I was not supposed to be married. Why do you want to marry me? That was my reaction to his proposal. I just didn't even think I would get married. I guess I gave up hope. And we have something so beautiful that I was a little deep scared to tamper it with big words like marriage, because it's more about societal pressure and for the world, told Bipasha. Thank you.